We must rest, though the sun is... I return safe and sound, and I dare say wiser for my travels. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Off we go then.
Shall we get underway?
I just know it.
I'm all I need right here.
It's my back's not that
much.
Well met.
All this hustle and bustle puts me right at home.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
I've never seen this sort of craftsmanship. How'd they work such a pattern into the blade?
Hi there, Arisen. Forgive me, but I've made nary a lick of progress toward restoring that sword of yours.
The blade's make is as intricate as 'tis beautiful. Suppose that's why these things ne'er see battle, eh? If I only knew how to create this pattern on the steel, mayhap the rest had come easier.
What are you jabbering about now? You're looking at the work of a blaze hammer. 'Tis a process scarce employed, but one befitting the prestige of a regalia sword. Honestly, girl, you're no apprentice of mine if you can't figure out aught as simple as that.
Sorry, Brocker. Must have slipped my mind. But if these patterns were the work of a blaze hammer, mayhap that's what it'd take to fix the blade. If you've not heard the term, 'tis where you heat your hammer to extreme temperatures by dipping it in magma. 'Tis hardly air used, since the hammers like to cool afore you can forge aught with it. Brocker's explained the process to me, but I wonder if that's enough.
It seems 'twill take a rather complex process to restore the sword, but I've no doubt that Sasara is up to the task.
I quite agree.
Knowing that the patterns on the sword were the work of a blaze hammer complicates matters somewhat. Suppose I'll sleep on it. Mayhap the answer will come to me on the morrow.
A good sleep will ensure we're... A good sleep does wonders. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
In particular.
you're the one who brought that regalia sword here in the first place, aye? I want a word. It's that fool apprentice of mine. I haven't seen her since yesterday. Knowing her, she skipped off to the mountain base cave on Volcanic Island to try her hand with a blaze hammer. It's the only place with enough heat, see? Since you're the one who inspired this nonsense, you'd best go find her and bring her back in one piece, lest I ring my hammer against that hollow shell you call a skull!
Customer, then. That changes things. I'm nodding off where I stand.
It is really coming down.
My sword strikes true! We are to retreat then. I'm sorry.
Hang in there! Help will surely come!
No, 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 no.
I'd be caught unawares. I am shamed.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Be ready. Our foes are armed.
Here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old. Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only 'twere so far away.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most. Assailed. It is in a dreadful state.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait right there.
When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
Ah! 'Tis raining still. Try to stay warm, lest you catch cold.
I quite agree.
Here I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Novel idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Seek you passage to the southwest. I'd advise those who tread near are said to be devoured, you see. I heard one survivor tell of how his companion went suddenly quiet, and when he turned round to see what was wrong with her head fell off and crumbled into dust. You hear a lot of those stories round here. I've met people who've lost arms and legs, or else watched their friends get rent in two so fast they were still crawling as they died. Should you choose to go there in spite of my warning, sir, on your head be it. But I pray you'll return to tell us what you saw. I'd be well eager to learn of it.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could...
tell you more about them if you like, Master.
Protect you.
faster.
Faces have grown mightily familiar.
Our combined might is a force to be reckoned with. I say we forge on together for as long as we can.
Whatever it is you need, just gladly. Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed. There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
Thank you.
precious. Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait. Now there's a worthy prize. If only t'work so far away.
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance.
It will be an honor to serve by your.
I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become restless and flippant, and won't heed the Arisen.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Overwhelm our foes without the fight.
Thank you, Arisen.
Sunset draws near.
Ears pricked. 'Twill be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
Well met. Seems our paths cross again. I require some assistance. Perhaps you would oblige.
I shall have to find another way, then.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
This is just the sort of place that begs exploring.
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
No quarrel here. Why don't we have a taste? There's surely no harm in it.
Our bellies will last a little longer.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
lucky us. That's worth taking.
Heed your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap.
Out of the cave at last.
No tale of adventure would be complete without a good...
I grant you roaring flame.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
chickens! How quaint!
Let us not disturb them. The cry of a chicken carries for leagues around.
Lay down your arms before you hurt yourself.
It is broken. Oh, but hold a moment. Methinks I espy a way through. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
To charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
Not confronting us if we watch each other's face.
It was excellent. I would have done no better.
I will do no less in service to the Arisen.
Well said.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps we might remove it by force.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon me.
me get that. I must confess, not quite so much as the unexpected sound.
Ah, yes. That sounds familiar.
Now, there's a good idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Now that is a surprise.
To make it over there. But how to close the distance? We've got a harpy snare smoke beacon, and this is just the place to use it. Shall we try luring out a harpy?
The power of such a torrent is not to be underestimated. Perhaps we could find a way to utilize it.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
I can't wait to find out what's inside. There, master. Knackered. You have my protection.
Now that was a satisfying bit of exploration. Though I should hope we need not always be so thorough.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength. Trouble yourself.